Guys, and welcome back. And as you can tell, mate, that we are building Skyblock, a minigame also from the same idea that Ben got for the last minigame that we made. And this one is called Skyblock. Most of you may know it. It's just get in a block. Here's the game. And you have to kill a Ben first. Should I just throw out all of my other old stuff yet, or put it in some kind of ender chest?
Just put it out of everything,
I just deleted it. I accidentally deleted the bow. I'm just gonna erase everything. Out of my inventory.
You don't have to tell us that.
So, I'm just going to be making some blocks, like the big blocks. Yeah, you don't get very much to make. You have to use only the resources necessary. It's strategy.
That's a bit too much.
What is this for?
You added too much. Man, I know what I'm doing. Okay, that's good. Now fill in the rest with dirt.
Give me your face close up here. You're a little bit too close. Whoa! I can see inside my head. Okay, should I start helping build?
Yeah, you
should
probably start building your own one. Yeah.
I'm putting on my, I forgot what it's called. T-shoes.
Dude, that's a bit too much resources.
Yes.
Don't worry. Way too much.
I'm not sure.
That's enough. I'm done. flashlight. I show you what I think is good. But I'm not talking you right now. I can add a bit more, but
Yeah, I know.
Kind of like this. And like, we can fill in.
Where are nether warts? In creative menu. Oh, I found them.
It's probably enough.
I need soul sand.
Yeah, that'll be enough.
I need soul sand.
Let's lower this down a bit. There we go. That's good. Now just fill in the rest of the gap with dirt.
Okay.
There we go, that's good.
Yeah.
Oh, you're making another one? Cool. Don't forget, your island has to have gold and coal. It must not be nether. And it must have a monument like this.
I'm just putting this in a bonus island for like some kind of nether. Do you need like nether work?
Yeah, that would be pretty cool.
I'm gonna add some stone too. So you can get the resources you need to make a void sand. Like some kind of like monster spawner somewhere, or spawn about a monster, or put some kind of monster somewhere to get over here.
Make a spawner that has magma cubes and zombie pigmen.
I'll add one zombie pigman.
Yeah.
Two actually. So the render game is just jump off the world. Look how stupid they are.
If you excuse me, I'm gonna go.
Is that spawn X is at the maximum number? Dude!
So we only like take everything that we already had and like put it like in it just at the house.
just a bumper car that I put there. I'm saying it'd be hard to get to, but...
Find a chance to put everything that's mine in, okay?
Babe, I just put an island here because I wanted to.
Yeah, you can do that. That's just fine. But,
I
want to hear, these are the ones that you have to have.
I'm building a pathway to my island so I can place a block over here. Right here. Look at all this dirt in my face. Why does it say here? Why does it say things here? Diamond, gold, and iron. Why does it say those?
It's the monument. You have to put iron blocks here, gold blocks here.
So should I go to my island that I built and do netherrack, nether wart, and gold?
Let's see.
Well, it just started raining. Here we go. Here's my island. This one's gonna have about 3 or 4 layers.
Dude, there's no stone in these islands.
Can I put it in the nether?
What? Stone?
The stone.
Yeah, just stone. You can't make everything out of it. There's gotta be some room. I believe that's good. This is good. Right here. That's good. Now fill in. I'll make the bedrock bottom. No stone.
Forgot to put bedrock on my nether. Oh wait, you did it for me.
Yeah, I did. Whoa! Bit lower. Alright, good. That's good, stop! Stop, we have to fill in the rest with dirt. Fill in the rest with dirt.
Can you build some kind of nether out of nether bricks and stuff, and then to get to the nether island, and just put some wither skeleton skull spawner? No, that'd be too overpowered. Just put some kind of monster spawner. Okay? Like a zombie or some spider or something.
Okay.
Make a pathway from the desert to this nether. What if I could put a portal right here to the actual nether?
Where the monster is? I don't know where it is.
I know. It's in the painting,
I think.
I
know your name.
I don't think they have a monster spawner, but just make a fortress and put a bunch of zombies in it.